A perfect summer getaway can be yours to own or rent in the picturesque tiny home community of The Retreat by Oakstone.
My name's Chip Hayes. I'm from Middle Tennessee. I've been working in development of vacation properties since 2004. Going through the 2008 recession, seeing how that impacted so many people, secondary homes are very difficult when you get into a situation like that. I wanted to do something that was a little bit simpler, a little more affordable. Doing a $500,000 lake home, things like that, it's not always practical, not always affordable. And so if you can't use it, there's that guilt factor that goes with it. This was meant to be simple and easy to use, that I wanted a place that I could take my children to and let my family grow up experiencing, making those memories, and just affordable and easy. The typical tiny home community has traditionally been a trailer park or a campground where you're really tight in there without any privacy. So we built this the way we would want to use it, because we are using it. We wanted a little more space, a little more privacy, and it's all about keeping the trees and nature intact. So we've literally moved roads to save trees in this development. It's really a simple getaway. So the idea being that you have these community fire pits and common area places that you come together with playgrounds and hiking trails. It's really meant to be simple and fun, that you've got that community aspect, but you've also got the privacy and seclusion of your home tucked off in the woods.
Located in Monteagle, Tennessee, The Retreat is built on two tiny home communities, The Retreat at Water's Edge and The Retreat at Deer Lick Falls.
So the first property, The Retreat at Deer Lick Falls, was really our test in this. We didn't know how well it would go. Once we were found, we sold out in 2.5 weeks before we were even really ready to be open. So we had an amazing response to it. And as we furthered the process and we did The Retreat at Water's Edge, just the demand for it's blown us away and just the response. And it's led to us thinking The Retreat's the brand. So we're gonna carry that forward. And so The Retreat at Deer Lick Falls, The Retreat at Water's Edge, and going forward with communities that fit this style.
Along with the quaint homes on the property, there are plenty of outdoor activities as well.
Hiking trails, pavilions, fire pits. You've got outdoor games that like cornhole, bocce ball, shuffleboard, canoeing, kayaking, fishing. So it's all about being in the outdoors here. Starting in July, we're going to be offering classes for families to come out to, teaching them a little bit more about the outdoors. A lot of families haven't grown up fishing, being in the outdoors, so we're going to try to make it a little more comfortable and teach them a little bit along the way and have some fun. So we'll be teaching them how to go fishing, doing nature hikes, learning a little bit more about the wildlife, things that will teach the kids more about the outdoors so they can enjoy those experiences and bring their friends in.
Even if you're not looking to buy a remote summer home, you can still experience what The Retreat has to offer.
So if a family wants to come in and just experience The Retreat and see what it's all about, they can actually go to our website, Airbnb, VRBO, any of these places, and look at the available properties and schedule a day, 2 days, three, whatever they're looking for to come out and just get a feel for what being in a tiny home is all about. We get a lot of people that love that. It's a family here. That these people all know each other. They sit out by the campfires at night and kids roast marshmallows, people have cocktails. They talk and spend time with their neighbors and friends, and then they go back to their place for a little bit of privacy and quiet time. And it's all about being in the outdoors. This isn't meant to be some super fancy place. This isn't the Ritz-Carlton. It's your little getaway in the woods. And people have fallen in love with it. So we carry three product lines. The first of which is the Lakeside Tiny Collection and Designer Cottages by Berkshire Hathaway. Those are our two tiny home models. And then we have our site-built homes that allow you for a little more square footage if you are looking for that.
The perfect summer getaway doesn't have to be that far away. It can be in a beautiful tiny home with Retreat by Oakstone. Give them a call or visit retreattn.com to browse their collection and get started with your dream vacation.